I think.
Shit.
That's just a. Wait, those are just regular gunpowder kegs? That's it?
Mine's regular as well.
Yeah. Why are we paying $50 to dig up gunpowder kegs in a place where they're most likely going to blow up in our hands?
Yeah, that Hushy just exploded.
I had two geysers appear under me as I was digging.